Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the escape room sort. I'm here in escape room Escape Meidrecht, which is an escape room with the Maya temple theme. And one of the challenges is to insert this sword into the slot. So what you see here is the slot. And when you push it in, it seems to go well, but it gets stuck. So what's happening here? Well, let me show you what's happening here. This is an example of the same slot. But what you see here is there is this red thing moving up and down. And the red thing has a pin. And when you go in here, then the pin moves through the grooves. And it gets stuck. And of course, to solve this, you could try to manipulate the pin, but you can't access the pin. So that's not the solution. So somehow you should try and get it all the way in, but how does that work? And that's the puzzle. So I'm not going to show you the solution, but obviously I have a question for you, and that is, well, what you've seen here is an escape room puzzle that is very quickly resettable. So even after playing a while, you can reset it by just pulling the sword. And this is very useful for an escape room. What other ideas for self-resettable puzzles do you have? Thank you for watching.